ever made fun of for really, really loving something that became some like stereotypical cliche and therefore totally uncool, but you always felt it was so unfair because what you liked was so justifiably awesome? That's how I feel about fucking loving the shit out of Jane Austen. I know that's like the stupidest, most like, oh yeah, the gay cliche. Oh, look, the little skinny gay boy loves to read Pride and Prejudice. Like, I know. But really, why doesn't anybody else like it? I don't know. I get how, like, okay. Is taste actually subjective? Like, I know there's varying degrees of preference. Like, some people are really into satire. Some people don't like this kind of humor, blah, 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 blah. But isn't there, like, some sort of, like, empirical statute we can put up where it's like, no, this is just, like, a given. That's just a given that that's good. Like, you can prove why something is amazing. People that actually genuinely don't like William Shakespeare. I'm not saying, like, oh, I read Shakespeare, because it's not great to just read it. You have to, like, act it and see it. But that people can't get into it. I'm like, you can't get past the language, just relax and focus on the emotions. That's what I'm, like, that's the feeling. How can you deny that Shakespeare is just, like, a genius? Okay, the following movies have no right being as good as they are. Number one, the Wild Thornberrys movie. I like this movie a little bit too much. I own the DVD. I've seen it like 1,000 times. I have both soundtrack albums. It's a really good film. It's so exciting! Oh, same with Treasure Planet. Treasure Planet and Titan AE? They're fucking great. Looney Tunes back in action, and it has Brendan Fraser, and he's sexy.